surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Chopinburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Chopinburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Mage Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other bases' squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger, time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so... your first hunting season begins.
One remaining.
enemy gets behind me, that's your chance to take him out.
Roger that.
Target was not struck.
This one's mine.
Formation in the clouds. Mage 2, you're icing up. Shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Woo-hoo! I haven't even broken a sweat.
They have to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would do better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Take!
What the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Back to base.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back and I...
You won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Yowza! Not on my watch.
He's mine. He's not getting away.
Mage Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work. Retreating aircraft, leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Column Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe.
That's it, Trigger. They're machines. Don't show them any mercy.
I will maneuver behind the enemy.
Don't think. Focus. Enemy's got a lock.
More UAVs spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1, leading Operation Airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack.
One back. This is 30.
Gargoyle 1. Caution! Missile! Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell?
Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Orange wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Get your asses out. Mage 2, UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
Fourth range aircraft. It wouldn't take any more time.
Lots of getting out of here, all right. Machines don't get tired.
I'm dead meat. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared.
This is not good.
Brony, break off.
Missile incoming.
No remaining special weaponry.
Mage
2, UAV down.
My wings are iced up. That a boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing.
Fox 2.
Does Mage Squadron still have their hot shot? Then we just might make it out. Don't look back, just have faith. Column and Mage, we owe you a debt.
This is getting a little tight.
Hit. Nicole. Column and Mage, move in to provide support.
Let's move. They're ours.
Nicole. A few seconds could be life or death for them. It's hurry up. I know. All we can do is fly away as fast as we can.
Hell of a good job, Mage 2. We want as many guys out here as possible.
I'm ready for you around.
Golem 2, what's your status? Status report!
She's a predator! The weak get eaten!
Column 2, get a hold of yourself! Column 2, get away from the enemy!
Mage 2! Support! Somebody! Support!
Bandit is down.
Column 2, lost.
Shit! Skykeeper, where's the one that got Brony?
Afraid he's long gone by now. Sorry.
Mage 2 is taking on multiple UAVs.
Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
We owe him one. Mage Squadron, get those things off my ass.
I'm tied up now. Trigger, can you help him? Mage 1, launching missile.
I'm still stuck to bring him
lost.
Mage 2, Fox 2.
He's mine. He's not getting away.
Mage
UAVs have been splashed.
I said what I had to say. About what? Not a girl who'd retreat. Just not in her DNA.
That was the right decision at the time.
No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
Squadron, this is the situation. Golem and the other bases, squadrons on.
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk during the attack on Farbanti. Carrier-borne aircraft mistakenly bombed urban areas, and this has turned public opinion in neutral countries against us. Our own forces also suffered heavy losses. If it weren't for a few extraordinary fighters, many of us wouldn't have made it home. The situation is grim. We have precious little time, however. We have to get to the space elevator.